For today's episode, allow me to showcase an upscale residential tower that offers a diverse set of lifestyle amenities. A residential tower that you can only find in the heart of Ortigas Center in Mandaluyong City. This, my friends, is the Residences at the Westin Manila Sonata Place. Stay tuned and discover what The Haven is all about. My name is Dodge Garcia, sales head for Channel Live, and I'm back to bring you a brand new episode of RLC In Focus. For those who missed our previous episode for Westin Manila Residences, here's a quick look at this luxurious, multi-awarded, and the only Westin-branded residential development in the country. The Residences at the Westin Manila Sonata Place is a 51-story residential tower that was born out of a collaborative project between RLC Residences and Marriott International Inc., which embodies only the best in luxury, innovation, and hospitality. With its six pillars of well-being, sleep, eat, move, feel, work, and play well, residents can be reassured of living within an atmosphere of total luxurious comfort and enrichment. Here, it is all about providing you with the perfect environment that can easily nurture a well-balanced lifestyle for an overall well-lived life. One of Westin's key features, which prominently caters to its six pillars, is called The Haven. The Haven is Westin's four floors of exquisite amenities, all aimed at energizing or relaxing someone's work, play, and leisure needs. Starting off with its ground level, The Haven consists of a private drop-off area where residents are given a hotel-like welcome. From here, they will then enter the grand lobby, where they will be warmly greeted by the receptionist and the concierge. The ground floor will also be home to several retail spaces available for residents and guests alike. So when you're having one of those days where you just don't feel like going out and yet you also crave for the things you can only get from the mall, then simply head down to the ground floor and treat yourself to a variety of shopping and restaurant choices. Personally, I think this is one of the best parts of living at Westin Manila Residences, the luxury of having hotel and shopping services right at home. Now, on to the second floor, or the reception floor, as it is so named. This floor is designed to hold meetings of all sorts, as a number of function rooms and a business lounge are located here. Have an urgent meeting? Well then, this floor is the answer to your needs. Work comfortably with ease at The Haven's second floor. Meanwhile, The Haven's third floor is for those looking for the ultimate luxury relaxation experience. Catch up with all the latest movies at the private theater, or loosen up at the game room with friends. For music lovers, a sound stage and even a recital studio can be found here. Wine connoisseurs will surely find pleasure at the wine room, while kids may spend an afternoon with their newfound friends from the neighborhood at the Kids Center, located on the other side of the hallway. Finally, the fourth floor is dedicated to all you fitness buffs, or fitness buffs-to-be. An incredible indoor lap pool, a kiddie pool, fitness centers, a move studio, and even a sauna can be found here. Exercise to your heart's content at The Haven's fourth floor, which features only the best in equipment and designs. Now, allow me to stray away for a bit, and let me shed some light on the developer of this beautiful and well-designed project. Here is why RLC Residences is the perfect property developer to invest with. RLC Residences is the real estate arm of JG Summit Holdings Incorporated, one of the largest conglomerates in the Philippines. Over the years, RLC Residences has garnered both local and international real estate awards for its exceptional lifestyle spaces across the country. To date, home seekers and property investors can now choose from almost 80 mid-rise and high-rise residential developments that boast of supreme quality and exceptional locations. With its continuous commitment, RLC Residences has established a name as a reputable and trusted brand in the industry. So before I go, here are three simple steps on how you can easily own a unit at the Residences at the Westin Manila Sonata Place, right at the comfort of your own home. First, browse through our website and social media accounts and explore our extensive portfolio of mid-rise and high-rise residential developments. Second, schedule an online appointment through our property specialist through our website so we can attend to your inquiries. Lastly, once you're ready to reserve a unit, send us the soft copies of the initial requirements. Now, if you want to know more about the Residences at the Westin Manila Sonata Place, simply contact us through any of our communication channels shown on the screen. Thank you for watching this week's RLC in Focus, and make sure to stay tuned for the next one. I really hope all of you can check out this highly anticipated premier residential. This may just be your next best investment. Come home to a Westin for your daily dose of luxury. Thank you.